Ever wonder what the internet will be like 20 years from now? Imagine the possibilities. Could you have imagined 20 years ago how people use the internet today? 20 years ago, before the World Wide Web and instant messaging, before Google or Facebook, or YouTube or Skype or Twitter, or any one of the thousands of other applications and services we depend on today. What started as a research project amongst a handful of scientists is now a global infrastructure, at the core of how we work, how we learn, how we live. The internet today connects more than 1.5 billion people. Families use it to stay in touch, students use it to learn, and neighbors use it to connect with communities. Organizations use it to bring people together, and companies from nearly every industry across every continent use the internet to connect with customers and to coordinate operations. Since the beginning, the internet has brought on an amazing explosion of innovation, collaboration, and economic growth. And it's not by accident. The internet's growth has been guided by a few simple principles. Open technical standards, shared processes for technology and policy development, and transparent and collaborative governance. Even as technology has changed and its reach has grown, the internet has thrived because the people who build and manage it have remained committed to these principles. The internet empowers people. So what about 20 years from now? In what ways will we use the internet then? That depends on the actions we take today and how we face the rising challenges and embrace the emerging opportunities. Together, we can ensure the internet continues to empower its users to imagine and realize new possibilities. The Internet Society brings together tens of thousands of individuals, like you, through chapters in more than 70 countries and hundreds of businesses, governments, and other organizations around the world, all committed to keeping the internet open, shared, and transparent. The Global Internet Society is a community that tackles issues at the intersection of technology, policy, and education that are key to the internet's continued success. You can be part of making sure the internet continues to promote technical innovation, social equality, and economic development. Join the Internet Society today.